Good morning, students. Today I'm back with your new unit, Unit 7, that is poem. On my blackboard, I can draw. In this poem, the poet is describing all that he can draw on the blackboard, like a house with a colorful door and windows, steps, chimneys, and a few yellow marigolds grow against the wall. So let's recite the poem. On my blackboard I can draw. On my blackboard I can draw. Two brown gates that open wide. Two brown gates that open wide. Three red steps that lead inside. Three red steps that lead inside. Four little chimneys painted white. Four little chimneys painted white. Six yellow marigolds straight and tall, growing up against the wall. Six yellow marigolds straight and tall, growing up against the wall. Children, once again, repeat after me. On my blackboard I can draw. One little house with one green door. Two brown gates that open wide. Three red steps that lead inside. Four little chimneys painted white. Five little windows shining bright. Six yellow marigolds straight and tall, growing up against the wall. How many windows does the house have in this poem? I'm repeating once again. How many windows does the house have in this poem? There are five windows. There are five windows. Where do the marigolds grow? Where do the marigolds grow? And the answer is, marigolds grow against the wall. I'm repeating once again, students. Marigolds grow against the wall.
Now, children, it's activity time.
Fill in the blanks using pictures as clue. He is as busy as a dash. He is as busy as a bee. It means very busy. Raj is as slow as a dash. Raj is as slow as a snail. This pen is as light as a dash. This pen is as light as a feather. My hair is as black as a dash. My hair is as black as night. My hair is as black as night. So children, I hope you understood and enjoyed the poem very well. We will continue this poem in next session. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.